Hop in and we can talk.
Welcome back to Mafia 3. I literally just started the video 2 seconds before and I had said welcome back to Final Fantasy. But that's not Final Fantasy. So we were gonna do the other stuff, but we're actually gonna do this.
Tell me, Marcano brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right?
Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone. What do you mean, he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up. It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of him.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay. I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man. A fucking nigga. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy. You understand? This thing falls apart. We fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen, this ain't rocket science. That fucking nigga got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the plate. He's gonna come after him, you understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
Fuck me.
According to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Tommy knew Lincoln was coming for the plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down was the second people started thinking he was out of his league. He wasn't about to allow that to happen.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler that worked for Sammy until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the Hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the Briar Patch, not far from here.
I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along.
Have fun.
Huh? All right, so, yeah, I was gonna do the other mission, but, like, for the other people.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
But...
I'll get her out to you right away.
It was just... Okay, like, the... Marcano's men came... Whoa. Marcano's men came after me for retaliation, and...
One car is promised. Appreciate it.
I didn't feel like dealing with it. So, I figured I need to kill Tommy. And, maybe that'll get them off my back. Maybe they won't. I don't know. We'll see. So, for now, we're gonna focus on Tommy Marcano. Ooh, snap. Sorry, sir.
Reports of a hit and run in River Row. If anyone's got time to check it out, it's all yours.
Ain't nothing happening. So anyway, we're gonna focus on, Tommy, and then go from there. I was gonna do an optional mission while I was getting the little junction boxes. But then they came out of nowhere, and I figured, I don't feel like dealing with all of these guys. And the last time I did an optional mission for Cassandra, those guys came up, and then they destroyed the truck I was in. I don't feel like dealing with that again, so... Yeah, we're just gonna do this and call it a day. Cool. What you got for me, Alcee? What the?
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. I'm taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way.
This really just
I get to see new and interesting folks every day.
Where's my...
Besides, it keeps this old boy out of trouble.
Where's my car? What? Seriously, where's my car?
All units.
What? I might have taken my car away. That's
just
rude.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her right to you.
I literally parked my car right there. Better you turn that. Good boy.
Is that a Hot Wheels just like you ordered?
Appreciate it.
Get in the car. I still can't believe I said,
You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him.
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever call home. Christ. I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Fuck. Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes the size of the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regularly. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happen?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to timing.
All right.
Do they really not know what I look like? The cameras don't exist in this time period. I'm really confused. Shouldn't Tommy Marcano know what Lincoln is like?
Take the front entrance. We go in through the side door.
Seriously though, shouldn't he know who I am? We're gonna park the car like this. Oh well, that's fine. Fighters don't use a side entrance because we black. This is awkward.
Hold up, Alcee. Who the fuck's this?
This is Jackknife Johnson.
What's he here for?
Fuck you mean what he here for? We're here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
And
do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit.
You don't feel them weapons.
Go ahead.
Oh. Yikes. They literally took everything.
We're in the
bar
after this.
Hang back,
boys.
Bruh.
Just dump them in an alley. Let nature take its course.
Bruh.
You good now. Go on.
I feel uncomfortable. There's a lot of dangerous white men.
Where you at, Alcee?
Alright. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give them your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, Alcee?
I'm scared. Oh, I can't walk any fast. I've been walking super slow, but I can't really walk any faster than that.
So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go.
Bruh. He not gonna make it.
This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name. Then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Go on, they're waiting on you.
All right, here goes nothing.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is...
How do I get down? Oh. Didn't realize there were stairs here. Merle. I'm scared. Ooh.
We have a winner here in the white corner, Jack Knight Johnson.
I'm about to say, is there like what's happening? Oh. He not cute. Let's go, bro.
Boom Boom was a paper bag compared to the Brawler. You gotta keep moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Man, where am I? Him?
Got it.
And you're done. Get up, so I thought.
Jack Knight Johnson is on a roll tonight. Next up, the champ.
Who's that? So who is that? Oh.
Making his way to the ring is the Beast of the Bayou.
Does he buries motherfuckers?
Well, yeah.
So how do I beat him?
You hit him really, really hard.
I can't get the thing to work. There we go. See, I couldn't get the thing to work. So who is this? My main goal here. Who next? I almost died in that one. I just wasn't in the group. But it's fine. This must be the main guy. Right. Oh no.
Let's go.
That's it.
Now? You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
So can I come back here and do this often or no?
My respect, that's for fucking sure.
What you're saying is y'all can't fight? Oh, okay.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have.
Ooh, yikes.
I'll mix some vegetable oil in. Makes the gasoline thick. Sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
Man.
And you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
They don't
Fuck
see
you.
Him moving his arms.
Guess you're ready to die. You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut.
Wow.
With a sickening revelation. Before you.
Oh.
Feel me out here. To you, buddy. Hey! Hey! Over here!
Come on, bro.
Something out.
Only thing needs working out of your
that was it?
Arrangements.
That was easy.
So that's that, then.
Sure looks that way.
And that homeboy was trying
to
burn
me. Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should listen to him.
It's in the blood, you know.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
Bruh. Guess we gotta escape now.
I don't deserve this. I don't deserve this.
Don't worry. No, Lou and Sal will be along shortly.
Get him.
Oh no.
Fire on that piece of shit.
Joe's gonna love. Suck my horse car.
I got my weapons back. Nice.
Running for cover.
Do I got any? Oh. There's so many people up here. Maybe I shouldn't add more fire to the fire, right? I guess I could run for it. I'm trying to like see these guys. Okay, he's dead. There's a guy over there. There we go. There's a lot of people over there. What's the best way to go?
Need to reload.
Okay, this guy's gonna jump out, and I'm gonna...
He's over here!
We all get a piece of him, but I'm first!
Oh, snaps. Oh, no, 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 no. You're not dead yet, bro? No, 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 go, 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 go. There's a massive cabinet.
Johnny live for me, cocksucker! Yeah, you like that? Huh? Tear him apart.
Cover my ass!
Oh, no, 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 no. Let me do that.
Bitch, you want low inside?
No, bro. No, 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 no,
time to die.
Can't fucking move. Hit him from the other side.
They are doing it a little bit too much.
Fucking hit me. Get you one low inside. Just fucking
can't fucking
get your cover.
Look at all the blood.
The box.
Bruh. This is stress.
So much blood. Look at all the blood. Goddamn
shooting gallery.
Matter of fact,
grenade, move it.
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
How am I gonna get that messy cabinet down there? Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get that messy cabinet down there. I also don't know how I'm gonna make it without dying. Oh, it's down below. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, snaps.
Stay away.
Oh, snaps. Oh, well, that's awkward. I'm upset. I made it so far. I wonder where it's gonna start me. Do they got checkpoints? I'm upset that the guy just like anyone else?
That fucker's mine. That shit's off.
Jeez. Oh, no, 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 no.
Getting behind something.
That's awkward. Bro, I need that medicine cabinet. That's literally right there. Let's go.
Fuck is coming for us.
No. You're done. Almost out of ammo. Nope. Ah, I killed him.
We got ourselves a gift.
Good.
I'll push him out.
Okay, you tried.
This is your day to die.
Wait, kill your dumb ass. Grab some.
Got your attention now!
That boy is mine. Oh no. Down the steps. I was in it really badly. There was like no place to cover.
Grab some cover! Fuck!
Am I out yet?
Code 3-5. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating.
I need you to handle the cops in South Downs.
Right away.
Alright, now we're gonna just, drive somewhere to escape the area. Cause I don't feel like dealing with a police chase. Look at that. Look at God.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
Georgie! Get your ass in here.
Your Uncle Tommy's dead. I thought you'd like to know.
Sorry, Pops. I know what he meant to you.
He was a smart kid, your Uncle Tommy. Could have been anything. I tried to tell him, go to college. Even offered to pay for it. Instead, he went to Cuba.
It's not your fault.
Yeah. Well, we're pretty well fucked now, you understand? And I was counting on that counterfeit money without him. Hell.
Well, now there's gotta be something we can do. You go put the squeeze on people. Get to increase what they're kicking up.
It ain't gonna be enough. Just because you poke holes in someone doesn't mean you're gonna get anything extra out of them.
Always call Leo Galante. Ask him to front.
Fuck him! The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. Not bringing the commission, they're gonna want to cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make a call. Get out! Leo! How the fuck are you? It's Sal. Yeah? Listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
Cool. Coolio, I didn't want to say anything in case there was another cutscene coming along, because you know how they be. Oh, look at that cutscene.
We got some pens and needles, lassie. Set.
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
Okay, so you got yourself a 50-50 split in this district. And let's be honest. Odds are good you're probably gonna do just fine either way you go. But I'd be happy as hell if you went my way.
You got a 50-50 split of the rackets here, lad. Well, that's a mess made of your own doing. But I'll say this much. You came to me to run a part of the city last time. And I'd say it's worked out well for both of us.
You got a plan for this territory, right? That's the only reason I can think of why you wouldn't call me.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
A nation once again. A nation once again.
The two of us, we're not escaping each other. Might as well embrace it.
Well, she has two districts.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
He has two districts. You have two districts too.
Give me the keys to the kid.
Can't go wrong here, brother. As long as you leave my.
See, you don't. You're not in anything though. So it's either gonna be you or.
Think long and hard about this.
Okay, I think I'm gonna give it to Burke.
This turf's going to the Irish.
You're a goddamn genius, lad.
Better luck next time, I guess.
You testing me in ways I don't like, Lincoln. Eventually, I have nothing left to give.
You'll get the next one.
Get on out of here.
And on that note, we're gonna. Okay, more accessories. We're gonna end this right here. So like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. These cars are terrible. Did I say quitter? Anyway, follow me on Twitter. And remember, stay lit.
I'm gonna buy you and I need to-